I'm Bill Cunningham. 6.5 years after the brutal murder of a young Toronto girl, police are still looking for the man that they believe was responsible. For that story, join me Sunday on W5.
I'm Jim Reed. An angry lumberman from Prince George, British Columbia, says he was cheated by his own industry. He won his battle in court, but he may have lost the war. That story this Sunday night.